c'est le moment tant attendu est arrivé. Je vais appeler Chris avec Cosi et Charles. This is the time that we are expecting right now. Baptism of Chris. I'm going to have just a couple of brothers share, and as well as Chris's mom and Amy, and then we'll move with that. Charles, you want to Charles?
Chris, my heart is overflowing with joy right now.
Come on.
This is a glorious day. At this stage of your journey with God, I've been challenged by how wholehearted you are.
Yeah.
Invested in the battle, I see in you a companion in a fight. We've been talking, there were no mentee-mentor relationship. I was learning so much from you.
Yeah.
I appreciate the way you perceive things. It's really enlightening. I'm so grateful for the late night conversation we had over the phone. It is a fulfilling friendship at this stage already. I'm looking forward for many more conversations, and I'm very proud and impressed of you. I love you very much.
I'm so happy that this day has come. When I started studying the Bible with Chris, it reminded me a lot of the many stories we see in the Gospels of people who, when they met with Jesus, they were so overflowing with joy that they kept on talking to people about it. One of the things with Chris is that sometimes you'll walk into a Bible study and Chris will not show up by himself. He'll bring his friends along. Because he's been telling them what God has done in his life.
Yep.
And they're like, we want to see for ourselves. So it's really been a joy for me. And one of the other things that I really like also is that when you study the Bible, it brought a lot of joy in your life. It's even when the times that you saw your sin, you still saw the joy of what Jesus was doing for you. And there's a lot of talents that you have that I know God is going to use powerfully for his purposes. You know, the quality of the relationships that you have already.
Yeah.
So I'm looking forward to seeing how many people God is going to bring to himself through you. I'm really excited about this thing.
To follow Christ, nobody will force you, nobody will tell you you have to do.
because when you look around here, you have a family that welcomes you in every capacity.
Amen.
I want you're my son, beloved in the body of Christ. And you know, I will always have your back. We love you. We'll always be here for you, whatever you need, when you want to talk. That's my time of the night. As the brothers here say, you can talk in terms of that night and enjoy your conversation because you're a very inspiring person. I would just love to welcome you to the family of God. I love you, your son, and your brother.
It's been very enjoyable to study with you, I have to say. And for those who don't know, I studied just, I went to Toronto and then I met Chris's mom. Say, oh, my son is in Montreal, and then could you reach out to him? And so I call and then say, yeah, let's get together. Just very cool and chill and conversation very well. And I say, hey, let's start talking about God. And then I was, you know, I'm bracing myself because when you start talking to God, to people, you don't know what type of response you're going to get. You say, yeah, no, let's talk about it. And then we talk about it. And then, okay, let's start studying. And then the more we study, we get in the study, the more we bring things up, right? And then we're talking about sin and, you know, it's heavy, heavy topic and stuff. And no, I get it, very smiley and stuff. I say, whoa, is he really getting it, you know? He was getting it beyond. I mean, he was already focused on the fact that, yeah, it doesn't matter, Jesus can fix it. Yeah. And he was already on that track and always bringing that smile and that yeah. energy to the studies and outside of the studies as well. And it's been kind of a dream type of study, you know? There's nothing that you can bring that rubs him the wrong way, or he just said, yeah, it's in the Bible, I'm not gonna do it. No, not a problem, don't check. And it's just such a pleasure. It's really so inspiring to see that type of heart. Say, okay, wow, I'm ready to do whatever it takes for God. And I'm ready to give him all. That's all I have to give. And this is so inspiring. And I'm definitely looking forward to seeing what God is gonna do. Because definitely it wasn't a coincidence. You're here. You got in my life, you taught me a lot in as I was studying with you and with all the brothers who were there as well. It's very, very inspiring and definitely so excited to count you as my brother today. Love you, Chris. Jesus, the Son of God, that He came on earth, He died on the cross for your sins, for the forgiveness of your sins, and that He raised on the third day.
Yes, sir.
He said yes. Second question. What's your good confession?
That Jesus Christ is my Lord and Savior.
Amen.
Of your sins.
You will receive the gift of the Holy Spirit.
Okay.
And you will be added to God's family on earth.
Amen.
Let's do it.
Want it to be fully.
All right.